Now we're going to discuss using the form button in Excel. To use the form button, you need to install it on your quick action toolbar. Your quick action toolbar is the one that's located at the top here, and then we have a drop down list to add commands to this toolbar. So we click on that, and then we're going to go select more commands, and then in this dialog box we're going to drop down the list arrow and we're going to select all commands. Now these options are listed in alphabetical order, so we scroll down until we find form. You click on that and then you click on add. You can see that I already have the form button added on my quick action toolbar. And then you click OK. And now I'll show you how to use this form. So what we're going to do is we're going to select the top row. We're going to press Control, Shift, and Enter. Control, Shift, and down arrow. And it's going to select all the data that you have in this table. Now we're going to go up to our quick action toolbar and select this form button that we've just installed in our quick action toolbar. We click on this. And there you have your data now displayed in a form. Now, it's very easy. You can click on new if you wanted to add a new record to it. You could go find previous. You could set search criteria, and basically it's there designed to make the ease of using large sheets. So that is your form button on the Excel toolbar.